heard the story of the hot rod race that fatal day when the Ford and the Mercury went out to play? Well, this is the inside story, and I'm here to say I was a kid that was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor, and it's really souped up, but that Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got 12 cylinders, uses them all with an overdrive that just won't stall. It's got a 4-barrel carb and dual exhaust, 411 gears, so can really get lost. It's got safety tubes, and I'm not scared. The brakes are good, and the tires are fair. We left San Pedro late one night, the moon and the stars were shining bright, everything went fine up the Grapevine Hill, we was passing cars like they were standing still. And all of a sudden, like a flick of an eye, a Cadillac sedan had passed us by. A remark was made, there's a car for me, but by then the taillights were all you could see. Well, the fellas ripped me for being behind, so I started to make that Lincoln unwind. I took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110, twist the speedometer cable off the end. I had my foot and feet clear to the floor, said that's all there is, and there ain't no more. Went around a corner and I passed a truck, I whispered a prayer, just for luck. The fenders were clicking, the guardrail close, the guys beside me were white as ghosts. I guess they'd thought I'd lost my sense, the telephone poles looked like a picket fence. They said, slow down, I see spots, the lines and the road just look like dots. Smoke was rolling out in the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. I knew I could catch him and hope they could pass, but when I did, I'd be short on gas. Went around a corner with the tires on the side, you could feel the tension. Man, what a ride. I said, hold on, I got a license to fly, and a Cadillac pulled over, let me go by. And all of a sudden, the rod started knocking, went down on a dip and she started to rock it. I look at my mirror and the red light was blinking. Cops was after my hot rod Lincoln. Well, they arrested me and put me in jail. I called my pop to go my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking. You don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln.